Hello. Today I will show you the family. Not my family. The characters I made. Glenn, Lacey, Laura, and Levi. I will be making him another older sister, Evan. This is his twin sister, Scarlett. Scarlett died here in as a rebellion. Somebody she does not like in her family. Therefore, I will be making her older sister. She is the same age as me. And instead of doing like all S's or all V's, I'm gonna do a different name. So her name's gonna be Widow. Willow is a she works at the same company that Levi works at. And she also dries her hair because she wants to be normal, not have a crazy red color. Red is a pretty crazy color. The reason I didn't put all of them in blue, even though I wanted to, and I just wanted the color red, is because I didn't want them looking alike, and everybody being like, are they siblings? Are they siblings? I'm like, they are not siblings. They are together. So Willow is like a girl version of my friend that I know. Is the only bear in the family.
I can't give you more popcorn. A little more popcorn.
Either a bear or
more.
Yeah, I think a bear would be much better than a bear. She's alive. She's calm and collected. She's been raising her siblings for about 3 years. And, well, not 3 years. March 2nd, 2015. They first lived with an aunt, but the aunt couldn't take them anymore, so we decided to start working. And Willow's been living her life. She came up from poverty to a successful woman in a company that really appreciates her. The first company was not very good, therefore she quit on the spot because she didn't like the working environment. And Willow is also 29 years old, like Levi. He dresses like a teenager, too. So I'm trying to find a cute hair stuff. This is really adorable. She also has pure white eyes like her brother and sister. I'm trying my best to make her as ladylike as possible. Because some people I show this to, like, she has to be ladylike, she's a lady. I'm like, even though I prefer to make her more tomboy-like, I feel like her job might just more do better with a ladylike symbol. Like, I can't speak for everybody. I speak for myself, and I prefer to make her up like a tomboy, but, that's my opinion. In case you didn't know, I'm gonna just start, I'm gonna do sort of rustic colors. I only go with the vibe, but this time I'm gonna go for a cute little purple color. Purple? Nope, never mind. I guess red is inception, sure.
I
want to do red and purple. So I'm gonna do. I didn't think I didn't think it would be so cute that I would really like it. Cause I really don't like color red. I would use it if I were myself. But since I am, I'm trying to make it as best as possible. Cause I'm the one who has to post it on my stuff. I don't like it when them. Like, I want to leave comments to say sometimes. I want to